hands at the door of church.
That lake was connected to a river in which crocodiles swam.
Somehow I hear Caleb saying, I have an end time anointing. He didn't pour out his spirit on Moses. He didn't pour out his spirit on old school. If you read the book of Revelation clearly, it says, in that day, I will pour out my spirit on all flesh. Everybody gonna get some. But your young men and your young women, they are gonna prophesy. And every one of y'all that has a baby in your house, 12 years old and under, you got a prophet and a prophetess living in your house. And you better get ready, because the end of my generation is on the way. I don't know what you come to do, but we come to take over in the name of Jesus. And when I start praising God, get back, you don't know me that well. Get back, I ain't playing around. I come to lift my hand. I come to wave my hand. Is there anybody here that's gonna praise the Lord? Let me hear you say, it's mine.
Thank you. nobody but God. Amen.